Abu Si is a renowned social activist contributing to women's rights, gender equality, and justice. She is currently a lawyer in the Bombay High Court.
I am Abha Si, a lawyer practicing in Bombay High Court. Previously, I was a government servant. For 20 years, I worked with the government of India. But I felt that I need to go and work for the masses. I need to do more of pro bono cases. I need to be the voice of the millions. And hence, I left the comfort of my government job and I came out to work for the masses. My proud moment, I would say, when I have felt satisfied with the work I have done. So that would be when the people have walked up and said, oh, because of you, we could get justice. Oh, because of you, we could really stand up to the domestic violence that we were facing. I would consider that a matter of great pride that I have been able to change the lives of other women. Mahatma Gandhi, whom we also call Bapu, has impacted me a lot in my life because what he taught for self-sufficiency and I would say non-violence. When I see today's violent world, when I see so much crime happening, I look towards Mahatma to gain inspiration because ultimately violence leads to more violence, and that is why as a lawyer who practices in the court of justice, I always try to tell people not to commit crime, to reform, to be able to come back to the society and do something good for the society. My advice to women, particularly the young ones who are entering the workforce, is that you must speak out. Do not suffer injustice. If you face sexual harassment at workplace, speak out. If you face any kind of harassment at workplace, speak out. Stand up for your rights, because if you remain silent, you embolden the perpetrator of crime. One accomplishment that makes me feel that I have won the Golden Olympics would be when women come forward and tell me that I have empowered them, I have changed their lives, I feel I have got a gold in Olympics. In one word, I would like to say, my dream is to make every girl child and woman safe in this country, to make every woman and girl child economically independent in India. That is the India I dream of, an India in which there is no economic exploitation, there is no harassment, and where you are not scared of stepping out in the dark.
Up for Success, the scene for exceptional women. Join the community at upforsuccess.net